She is an American lawyer and politician, serving as a junior U.S. senator from California since 2017. She is a member of Democratic Party. Previously, she served as the 32nd Attorney General of California from 2011 to 2017. She is married to California Attorney Douglas, who was at one time partner in charge at Venable LLP's Los Angeles office. Her husband is Javis. They married on August 22, 2014 in Santa Barbara, California. The couple do not have children together, but Harris is a stepmother. Her sister is Maya Harris, MSNBC political analyst. Her niece is Mina Harris, the founder of the Phenomenal Human Action Campaign. She has written two non-fiction books and one children's book. She went on to Harvard University in Washington, D.C., where she double majored in political science and economics. She was a popular student at Westmount High School. In August 2000, she took a new job at San Francisco City Hall, working for City Attorney Luis Rene. As of August 2019, she and her husband had a net worth of $5.8 million. In 2005, National Black Prosecutors Association awarded her the Thurgood Marshall Award. She's wanted to be a lawyer since she was a child. She was born on October 20, 1964, in Oakland. Her mother, Shyamalal Harris, was a breast cancer scientist. Her father, Donald Harris, is a Stanford University economic professor. Her name, Kamala, comes from the Sanskrit word for the lotus flower. Her family lived in Berkeley, California, where both of her parents attended graduate school. She grew up going to both Black Baptist Church and Hindu temple. Her parents divorced when she was 7, and her mother was granted custody of the child by court-ordered settlement. After the divorce, when she was 12, her mother moved with the children to Montreal. She served as a deputy district attorney in Alameda County, California, from 1990 to 1998. In 2015, University of Southern California awarded her an honorary degree. Her sister is Maya Harris, MSNBC political analyst, and her brother-in-law is Tony West, general counsel of Uber. She has no children, but through her marriage has two stepchildren. One is in college and one in high school. In the middle 1990s, she dated Speaker of the California State Assembly, Willie Brown. On January 21, 2019, she officially announced her campaign to run for the Democratic nomination for the President of the US in the 2020. In the 1990s, she worked in the San Francisco District Attorney's Office and the City Attorney of San Francisco's office. In 2004, she was elected District Attorney of San Francisco. In 2018, she was named the 2018 recipient of the ECOS Environmental Award for her leadership in environmental protection. In 2010, she won the election as a California's Attorney General in 2010. By less than 1 point and about 50,000 votes. On November 8, 2016, she defeated Loretta in the 2016 Senate election to succeed Senator Barbara Boxer, becoming California's third female U.S. Senator and the first of either Jamaican or Indian ancestry. She ran as a candidate for the Democratic nomination for President of US in 2020 election before ending her campaign on December 3, 2019. As the daughter of an African-American father and Indian mother, she is the first female, first African-American and first Asian-American Attorney General in California's history. She worked on the Jesse Jackson campaign for the president in 1980s and had a Jesse Jackson for President bumper sticker on her car. She comes from an impressive and international family. She first got a taste of politics during college. As a prosecutor, she stood up for the women and children. She sticks to her principles even when she gets flack. She has innovative ways of dealing with crime. he played hardball with the banks. She loves to cook and advocates self-care. She may be the first, but she doesn't want to be the last. She has disavowed most corporate donations and has committed to rejecting money from the corporate political action committees.